As finance ministers were entrusted with the important role of promoting sustainability and resilience through the mechanisms of our economies. Supporting climate action as a core sustainability goal constitutes an integral part of the Ministers of Finance mandate, especially at this turning point in our planet's history. Greece, despite its small carbon footprint, aspires to make a significant contribution in the global efforts towards the green transition. Achieving economic growth and energy security while effectively reaching our ambitious climate targets represents a national strategic priority. We therefore warmly welcome the release of the Coalition's guide on strengthening the role of Ministers of Finance in driving climate action as a flagship work of our Coalition. The guide makes a strong case for a whole of economy climate action in which Ministers of Finance hold a central role. As Greek Minister of Finance, we joined the Coalition in October 2019. Since then, we have been systematically promoting the mainstreaming of climate action into our core factions, from the gradual adoption of a green budgeting framework since 2020 to designing a national sustainable finance strategy, a project we have been implementing during the last 8 months in collaboration with the Minister of the Environment, the Minister of Development and the European Commission. Greece actively participated in the guide's consultation process and we continue to work together with the Coalition's members and partners towards our common goal, a successful and just green economic transition that goes hand in hand with our top priorities for sustainable growth, macro stability and responsible management of public finances.